The Appalachian Mountains are home to some amazing back roads. Today in our 19th episode, we're driving Virginia 250 from West Augusta to the West Virginia line. At 36 miles with 5 ridges, Virginia 250 tests your endurance. Follow along on the map as we drive all 5 ridges. If you're new to TrueView, we're on a mission to find and drive the best back road. If it has a double yellow line, we're game to try it. After each drive, we give the road a score and compare it to the others we've driven. Stick around to see where Virginia 250 lands on our list of the best back roads. each drive, we give the road a score. We've adjusted our scoring system to elevate the importance of the driving experience over other factors. With five ridge sections, each with tight turns, Virginia 250 scores 7 of 10. Each ridge includes a series of flowing corners, and the connecting sections flow well, 7 of 10. At 36 miles, with five climbs, only the towns in between break up the flow, 8 of 10. There is little traffic during the week, with few passing zones. Slower cars often use pull-offs, 3 of 5. Mostly smooth pavement can be patched with bumps in places. Shoulders are ample and the road is well marked, 3 of 5. The overall driving score is tied with West Virginia 15. Several overlooks have great views. You need to check this road off your list, 3 of 5. With an overall score of 31 points, Virginia 250 is 8th on our list, just ahead of West Virginia 15. Check the channel for a playlist with every video in our Best Backroad series. If you haven't already, subscribe and join us on our next drive as we continue our mission to find the best backroad.